Yes, right. One sec. Sound settings. Hold on. Okay, here's what we have to do. So, first, we have to get Bugsy's number. Because we're going to destroy him over and over and over. We have to go to Viridian City, south of the Viridian Forest. So it's going to take a little bit, but we'll be there. Then we're just going to battle a bunch of times until everyone's up to level 70. But first, we're going to evolve our Squirrely number 2 into a Tentacruel. Actually, you know, I don't want to do Mega Man music. I'm going to do Donkey Kong Country music. Okay, so that's evolved. Bugsy will be around here. He said he's near the entrance. So I go there. It's near a tree. South of Viridian Forest. The south end of Viridian Forest. So it's just... should be right here. Okay, so we're gonna kick his ass a bunch of times for a while. You can request whatever music you want. But I just don't want you guys listening to music if going like double speed, so because that can be obnoxious shit. So we'll listen to Donkey Kong. Actually, we can play something else. We'll just do this for now. But we can play whatever. This is my favorite game soundtrack, so we'll do that right now. But it's not a... Hopefully we can call him. Because I don't know what we're going to do if we can call him. Hopefully I click the right buttons. Let's see. Bugsy, what did he say? How are you? I'm doing great. You should change. Yes, okay. So we got this battle with him. That's okay. That's good. So I'm going to battle him until we can't anymore. Hopefully that's enough. Him in nature. Leftovers, 6 purple. Experience. So, all this new. So, okay. You'll see when we get to Bugsy what the plan is. It's gonna be a very simple plan, because the plan is pretty much just to beat Bugsy without having anything dying. So, the thing is, we have to make sure we use 100% accuracy against moves against anything that has a rock type move. So it's not, Scissor doesn't have a rock type move, so we'll just bring it to a Sacred Fire. That'll kill it. Four times Victor, 5 times. So the things we have to watch out for is the Horcrux and the Scyther. This is fine. Heracross and not Scyther, Pinsir, the two bug types. The two that look similar, you know. Because Heracross is a second gen Pinsir, just by his looks. This is quite really one of them. For Heracross, we can use Berg. It'll outspeed for sure in KO. The only thing, like, there's no way it's Heracross looking something like a Bright Powder or something. So if we were to miss, and then you could hit by Mega Horde, that would be very, very bad and stuff. We'll use Neo Jet for this. I want to try to spread out the experience as best we can without having to ward. Pinsir. We should be fine to go Neo Jet on this as well. It does have Earthquake. Actually, the safest thing is just to use Fly though. A crit, yeah, we're 10 levels higher, so like a crit Earthquake won't kill us or anything, but we just want to play it safe right now. We don't have to worry about getting hit by that times for effective Rock Tomb or anything, so we're good if we did that. I think Vespiquen's part flying type, so we're good here. Yeah, the goal for today, get everything to level 70. And then take on Red, and win game and play some. And also, we'll see. You must have studied a lot about Pokemon, yeah. You must have not done your homework, so that was too easy. We should listen to something else. I don't know what to listen to. This. Like this song. This song on the music. See, I took a music class during playing last quarter, and a lot of the songs, like, we learn about music from the early 1900s to the 2000s, and we had to listen to a bunch of good songs and analyze. It was a lot of fun, actually. And it was easy, because as long as you do your homework, you find a name, and I did, and this was one of the songs, and I liked it. What am I doing? We have to call Theo. Might go for Neo Jet against Pinsir this time. I know this will get repetitive, but play different music throughout. We'll play Wii music, game music, whatever the hell you guys want. It's all good. We'll do anything. Thank you. We could go for Neo Jet here, but the thing that's scary is, because its special attack is very, very high, and our special defense on Neo Jet isn't that high, so like a crit Bug Blitz would do a little too much damage. Too much damage, man. We don't want to risk it. You know? It's not worth risking it. Everything will be level 70 sooner or later. So, I didn't mention this the last time I killed Sheninja, but Sheninja has the best ability in the game. It's called Wonder Guard, where it can only get hit by super effective super effective attacks, or status attacks, or like hazards, or anything like that. So, yeah, the cost is safer. It's gone like a ability. It only has 1.5 freaking HP. But if anything else were to have it, that would be bad. This won't do too much. I don't think so. Yeah, this doesn't do enough. That'll kill him. Okay, so we're good. Even on a high roll, a crit of that won't kill us. So we're good there. So we can kill it. We don't have to go back to the Pokemon Center on this one because we didn't use too much PP on any of our mons, actually. We'll probably go. We'll just heal up our Pinsir and go at Pugsy again. Yeah, see, it does only 50 or so. No, kill for sure. I guess we're strong. Yeah, so we don't have to use Ho-Ho that much, really. Okay. Oh, it's necessary. Hey guys, what are you doing there, guys? Why? My god, we did it. Let's go. Oh, that's the end of it? Yeah, it is, man. You must have studied a lot about Pokemon. No, in the past, but not now, not recently at all. I already had the knowledge to defeat you, man. I already have all the knowledge. I need a Pokemon. We're okay, man. There's nothing to worry about, nothing. You don't have to be super smart or anything. I keep saying this, but man, I wish we could just switch items, like, in that menu there, like the candle featuring. Really makes me mad. Really, really mad. Just a teensy bit mad. Okay, now I have to call Bugsy again. Woo! Let's listen to we'll listen to another song from this. Bugsy. Where are you? Next song probably sucks. Bugsy, good to see you again. Be home, Bugsy. Let's try something else. Let's try Pink Floyd, because that's normie. No, that's no cool. That's no cool. That's not cool. Let's obviously want to do... whatever. Another. We're listening to normie music. Okay. Over. Actually, let's go back to Mega Man. No. This is fun. Let's go back to Mega Man. This is one of my favorite games on the Super Nintendo. This is good. Any game music, if we're playing a game, man. Later on we could do some music from some different kind of music. I'm gonna do game music for right now. Pincer. Dude, I'm so paranoid about what I'm gonna play. Actually, you know what? We're gonna restart. We're in this play, stick with this song again. Yeah, we have to go 100% accuracy. Oh shit, fly isn't 100% accurate. Psychic might kill. Yeah, we have to use new gen. Yeah, that Pinter's kind of scary. Would that rock tomb would have killed us? I don't think so. We're gonna try... no. Pincer has earthquake though, so we can't send in a our Alpharos. So maybe we should do before and use X accuracy to be safe. Does it sense in the... Nah, we can't do that. We'll see. I see what we need to do. I think we're okay for now. Okay, because there will be Golem back to back. Yeah, so this is fine. I have a plan. So the Flameborn will be getting all the XP and stuff. I know how to do this most efficient way. Now it's fine for this. Actually, we only have to do the alternate path once Flamebird. Something dead. Once Neo Jeff doesn't have the experience share. All bugs here. I want to take on the gym. I mean, not gym, fucking red. I want to take them on. Press 69.69. Don't press 01 if you want to take on red right now. And just say, yo, let's go. And get on to some other game. That's not, doesn't require a bunch of grinding. Actual challenge for me. This game should have been more challenging, but I played it a ton, so. Well, I played a lot of Pokemon before, so I have a good sense of what I'm doing. I'm too cautious about my choices and checking, making sure to see what the opposing team is going to have, what moves they're going to use. Like, I make sure I know the threats to what I'm sending out before I send them out. I'm prepared to counter things and stuff. Hey, we have a rock gym. Is this a power gym? It's just 100% accurate. I think so. It's, yeah, that'll kill it too. It's 4 times effective on. 4 times. This draw. Instant death. So, that's 70 times 4 is 280. If the earthquake quits, we lose. I have to make sure it doesn't go for the wrong team. Led Zeppelin. That wasn't too much. Led Zeppelin. I think they're a good band. We listened to that. Just we pretend we know. You need to study a lot more. You're gonna beat me, man. It's not all about studying either, man. It's about the real theme and putting it in practice. And just like those other trainers throughout this game, and talk about, you have to apply what you've studied right away. That's what it's important to. Or you can learn just from trying things and seeing what doesn't work. But still, doing that, still technically studying, because you're studying what caused you, figure out what caused you to screw up and stuff. Good to see you again. Behold my progress. Actually, we should. You know what music we should listen to? I don't know. The one that assures victory. We're gonna win. You know, I just want to listen to game music right now. I just kind of get sick of it. Where's this thing? Us listening to the music super quickly now. Man, this is annoying. We shouldn't do that. What's pincers for the... Hold on. I'm gonna see. I think a psychic from level 67 Espeon should just one-shot this. Yeah, this is our best bet to kill that. Actually, we're just gonna do that now. It has no chance of not working yet. So we have 100. Okay. I guess annoying too. Should we just play on, we can't play on normal speed. Annoying. I mean, that's too slow. We'll never finish our training. Let's just play a music. Okay. I don't like this. Let's listen to Beatles. I don't listen to the Beatles. It's more relaxing. You know what? More of my stuff. Guys, it's reading, what are you doing? Have I ever failed to catch a wild Pokemon? You need to ask. I would never fail to catch a wild Dudo. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I listened to more Beatles throughout my childhood. Live, so it's more relaxing to me, dude. Nice. If the music's too low or anything, don't. How's everyone? Let's see. How are you? I'm surprised that this is a song on the Beatles that's on, that's first. The first one that plays on the YouTube mix. I don't really know which songs are the most popular, really. This one, I think it's this one. Good to see you again. Behold my bug research. once again, a million times, man, make an adjustment.
Yeah.
Need a little. The plan for the. So there's a young Mega. We need to send out our Josh to. Because it won't be able to kill us at all, and we'll be able to Oko it back. So that's pretty much the only conditions we have to worry about in a Nuzlocke. Especially when we're trying to get through a trainer fast. That we're significantly stronger than, and it shouldn't be a threat to us. So yeah, make sure we just don't do anything, or play as safe as possible, and make sure that we have a 100% chance of winning every confrontation, every 1v1 we won. That's all we're making sure of. Like, even if we have to rely on using a move that has a chance of missing, they can KO us back or something with a crit or something, we don't want to be in that situation. Or if we miss and like even using 95% fly against like a Heracross is risky, because it can KO us back with like a rock type move. I know this has a rock type move. I think it's Stone Edge. It could be something else like Rock Tomb or Rock Slide, anything. But yeah, we just have to make sure we don't get hit by that shit. Until we get to level 70. Everything needs to be level 70. Pretty soon. I think when everything's level 70, Red will be pretty easy. We might have to go to level 75 to be more safe. But we'll see when the time comes. What you guys think, what I think, whatnot. Just to be, make sure. We can't do all this training and then lose a Nuzlocke, man. That would not be good. Not at all. And we're playing the Beatles. Because we're going against a freaking bug trainer, so Beatles. So when you can beat up. Okay, let me change the title. I know what to change it to. Here's what we're gonna do. Rematching Bugsy and listening. Here's what we're gonna do. Rematching Beatles. Listening. Golden Nuzlocke. It's totally fitting though. Good to see you again. Behold, this is exactly what we're doing. Maybe it's not good to put the title, the banner listening to in your title. But it could be a good thing. I don't know. Am I gonna get banned for putting that in my title? We'll see. Oh my god, please. Is Vespi Quinn bug flying type? I think so. Because it might be safer to use power, smarter to use Power Gem against that. Rather, Power Gem rather than Thunderbolt. Even though they're both gonna fucking kill it. Why? We have to kill it by more times over and over, man. We can't just kill it once over. Kill like 10 times over, man. Let me check this really fast. Okay, level 68. Hold on. One sec. This bug flying. Okay, so it's 4 times weak to ground attack moves as well. So Power Gem works. Thunderbolt works too. It's weak to both. Well, it doesn't actually matter. 14 levels higher. Any super effective damage will destroy, especially with something that has high of a special attack stat as Joshua. Fuck. You guys. Okay, what's this? I want my rugby from Yellow Submarine. It should be more. Not familiar to some of it should be, but. Oh my god, I wish I knew more. I like the Yellow Submarine a lot, though. It's a catchy tune. So, the plan actually, when I play music, has to be fitting to the game or what we're doing in some way. So we're battling Bugsy, so we're gonna listen to. So we'll be listening to the Beatles. Well, you know what is a Beatle? Fucking Heracross. You know who has it? The guy we're fighting. So we're gonna listen to the Beatles. If we're gonna fight, I don't know. We'll see. There's songs that fits any theme. So every song is a theme. And there's a bunch of songs. So we could find one that fits any relevant to this game. What? We're faster now? That's good. So we don't have to risk that at all. Don't make it. Actually, Joshua is the safest for this. It has a rock type move and fast bulk. It has 100%. Oh, super, it's all super effective move and isn't weak to his priority, so it's the best option there. I think it might be okay to have everything slightly higher level than Ho-Ho. Actually, because Ho-Ho's a freaking legendary, and Space Dad totals significantly higher than anything else. But I guess until the last thing in our team is almost going to be of the four we're going to use. We might want to level up to two members on our team that aren't going to be using as much, just because so they can take hits from Red, because we're going to have to send them in a few times and heal up the other members of our team. But that might be a little bit of a waste of time. We'll see. Shouldn't it be? So if you're wondering what we're doing, we're listening to Beatles music while destroying Bugsy and his Bug-type Pokemon, which includes a Beetle. So we're obviously clever geniuses picking the Beetle. So this clever as fuck listening to Beatles while fighting Bugsy, obviously we're just kappa. So we're approaching the end of the game, really. Once we're done with all the training necessary to ensure victory against Red, we'll move on to a new game, or we'll show off the post-game events. We might go to the Battle Frontier more and all that stuff. Battle Frontier, yeah, because we've only done the Battle Factory. I have Pokegen, so I can gen some teams. Plus post-game, it's OP teams, but legal as well. To show off so some of the sick strategies or whatnot, I could do that. I'm already gonna just try like Showdown or something, play a different game like Mega Man Battle Network or my favorite game, Donkey Kong Country 2, or anything really. We could do another Pokemon Nuzlocke, any platformer, maybe Cuphead. I don't know, that's popular. That seems like a cool game. Well, my favorite games are platformers as well, so I want to try that sometime. We could try being trolls. I don't know. What else could we do? Name countless things. So many games out there that I need to prep and play. Like rivals, Ethan. We're not going to do anything like League of Legends or any of that. No, that's not me. I don't want to enjoy those games. Any FPS or maybe the most popular game that I'd try would be like Hearthstone, actually, because I like strat. Because I used to do competitive Pokemon. Hearthstone is supposed to be a lot like that because it has a lot of strategies cards. I've played like Yu-Gi-Oh before, so I'm interested in that. But any other of those games, no way in hell ever. I don't know why I haven't played. I'm way behind though, that's two times. I'm just play games I like. I mean, what my audience would like to see. Pretty much. That's what it boils down to. As far as my stream goes, tell me if there's anything about the stream that bothers you. Like if the music's too low. Anything, the game's laggy, All right, the stream's laggy. My face is ugly. Anything, man. Anything. My hat's on weird. Anything. I'm not showing enough skin. I don't know. It goes both ways. Just saying. Yeah, but requests I'll keep it in mind. That's all I'm saying. Hey. So tomorrow, what am I gonna do? I don't know. So what's the next Beatles song gonna be? I'm just YouTube mix. What will it be? Get 3 months of music. It'll be an ad. The catchy ad. Ad free. This is ad free, Kappa. But they're advertising for ad freeness with an ad. No, that makes complete sense. Nah, it doesn't make sense. It doesn't. What song is this one? Did you play this song already? No, A Day in the Life. Oh, I like this song. Yeah. Let me check the everything for purple. No, we want 100% accuracy moves, not thunder. And it's not, even though it is raining outside, man, it's not raining the game. So we can't do that. We won't be able to. Just been one-shotting queen. Let's overkill, man. This thing is lacking the XP, man. It really needs to catch up, man. It just takes, because Flame Bar is a legendary, so everything, every mon has a certain rate in which they grow. So, and Flame Bird, our Ho-Ho here, grows, takes a significantly more experience than anything else on their team, so yeah. But it doesn't really matter, because it's, even if it's a few levels slower, it'll still be a lot significantly stronger than most of what we got overall. But we still want it to be on the same level because we have OCD. Every Pokemon player has OCD. They want everything to be even in level. That's just how it is, man. That's just how it works. I don't know why it is, it's just how it is, man. OCD-ness. You're going, man, I can't have my Pidgeotto a level lower than my Charmeleon. It needs to be exact level 20. Even though all the stat spreads aren't the same at all, and that's really not necessary. That's just our minds work. Equal. Everything equal. Except that's what they want. Well, and that's what they want to do. It doesn't always happen that way. But, saving time. Time to save. Hopefully it saves and doesn't crash. Dudes. Let's call Bugsy once again. I know you probably won't battle us at night. I don't know what time counts as night in this game. We have to make sure we beat him before we get everything high enough level before then. So it's 7:32 here. Well, nighttime might be like 8 or it might be like 9 to midnight. So we'll see. If anyone knows the answer to that, just tell me.